Hey guys, I hope you are well, and I thought we'd give it a good stretch today. So I've got my two helpers here that's gonna do it with me. Let's go, let's enjoy. Okay, first one, I would love you to open your legs nice and wide, stand up, and open the knees as wide as you can. Hold it there. Now remember, the stretch is not a stretch if you are not feeling it, so you should be in a wonderful, exciting pain right now. Perfect. Now slowly bring it to the side and keep your toes up. Hold it there for me. Now if you want to, you can bring your body a little bit closer and you're gonna feel it behind your leg, behind your thighs. We've got a snoring dog here at the moment. I don't know if you can hear her. She had a hard night of sleep. And switch onto the other side. So just transfer the body. Toes up for me, towards the ceiling. Again, bring the body closer if you can. Perfect. Now we're gonna rotate. Now what I would love you to do, place your knee on the floor, relax your foot there, and I would love your hands to be inside. Then bring the body lower and this will lower your hips. Isn't that wonderful, Maya? Thanks, right? Perfect. From that position, grab your toes, lift yourself up, and feel the stretch in front of your thighs. You can do this straight. Sometimes it hits the knees, so you can just grab a seat literally and just do it on the floor. Okay, slowly we're just gonna move back. So now we're sitting down on our foot and we're gonna grab our toes and lean, bring our belly button towards our thighs. Body straight, toes up. Now you would think that a 11-year-old would be able to touch her toes. Now she cannot. Okay, perfect, let's swap legs. So we're gonna rotate. We're gonna keep our knee on the floor. We're gonna keep our hands down and we're gonna push down our hips. Perfect, lift yourself up, grab the back foot. Woo! Don't lose the balance. And then transfer the weight. Fabulous. Now I would love you to bring your feet to the front and big hug. Giant hug. Push the back, the shoulders back, everything back. Wonderful. Place your ankle on your knee. Bring the other foot a little bit closer. Open up the chest, shoulder blades together. Feel the stretch in your glutes. Then switch. So bring the other leg onto the knee. Again, forwards, open up the chest. Together, body straight, hold on to your toes and try to push your knees down to the floor. Hold it there a little bit longer. And to finish off, we're gonna just relax and focus on our breathing. Very shortly, we're just gonna get ourselves nice and comfortable. If you need to get a cushion underneath your bum. Okay, I will cross my legs. You can do whatever you like. Relax your arms, body up straight, focus on a lovely posture and close your eyes. Focus on your long deep breath in. Make it go all the way down to your belly. Your chest will explode, your tummy, and then all that breath, take it out again. Let it out. We're gonna do five more long deep breaths in and out.